next, what we have, most people grab. The first is going to be, if you have ordered a complete system from us, you'll get a free complimentary keyboard. You're also going to get a customer care pack. It has a catalog with all of our equipment in it, a 7-foot Ethernet cable in it. You're also going to have a receipt printer. Now, right here is a POSIX thermal receipt printer. Now, inside this package is a USB 2.0 cable. Now, when it comes from us, the receipt printer is already put into here. And it's thermal receipt printer, thermal receipt paper. You're going to have your power cables right here. They're going to plug into the back of the receipt printer right here in the DCB output. You have a USB cable. One end will plug here into your receipt printer, and the other end plugs into the top left USB port on your point of sale machine. Now, once you have all that plugged in, you'll hit the power button on the back of the receipt printer. It'll start up. You should have only the power light on the front of the receipt printer. The error and the paper light should both be out so that you know everything is working correctly. And that's how you plug in your receipt printer. And that's what you get in your customer care pack and your complimentary keyboard with the full system order.